Hello friends, welcome. We are now going to learn how to grow microgreens. What are microgreens? Microgreens are tiny little plants. And why should we grow them? Because they are very nutritious, very healthy, and very much required for our daily diet.
These are some of the seeds that are easily available at home, and we can grow microgreens with them. These are coriander seeds, these are mustard seeds, these are chickpea, these are red gram chana, these are methi fenugreek, these are red lentils masoor dal, these are green moong.
Now we are going to learn how to grow the microgreens at home. To grow microgreens, we need containers like this, which are readily available at home, and we have to make holes underneath. Then we need tissue paper, which has to be placed at the bottom of the container like this. Then we will spray water on the tissue paper and make it absolutely wet like this. After the container is ready, we are now going to place the gram seeds in the container. We should make sure to use good quality seeds and make sure that they do not have any insects. We should not use broken seeds also. Remove the broken seeds if there are any. Try to put the seeds in one layer. And since it is the easiest to grow, I would recommend beginners to start with gram seeds. After we place the seeds on the container, we shall spray it with water again. After placing the seeds in the container, we must cover it with the lid. The lid should also have holes. After covering them with the lid, we must place them in a dark cupboard for at least 3 days. And we must water them regularly, twice daily. And we must take care about the humidity, so that they don't get too dry or they don't get too wet. So friends, these are 1 day old seeds. They were soaked yesterday. So we have already learned how to germinate seeds for microgreens. Now I will show you the seeds that have already been germinated and they have been growing for the last 2 days. These are gram seeds, chana. These are green moong and these are mustard seeds. So friends, now I'm going to show you microgreens that has been growing for the last 4 days. These are masoor dal. These are mustard seeds. Now we are going to see microgreens that has been growing for the last 8 days. These are green moong and gram seeds. We are now going to harvest the microgreens that we have already grown. These microgreens are 10 days old. See how well they have grown and the roots are looking so beautiful. And when we are going to harvest, we are going to do it nearest to the seeds, nearest to the soil. From here, we are going to harvest the microgreens. So we are now ready to prepare the salad. The ingredients are all available at home, even during the lockdown period. We have sprouted moong, tomatoes which are diced, cucumber diced, capsicum cut into small pieces, onion. This is apricot, which will add little sweetness to the salad. Pomegranate seeds can also be used. This is coriander leaves chopped, lemon. This is carrot blanched, ginger and green chilies to your taste. How to blanch carrots? The carrots have to be peeled, diced and put into boiling water. They must remain in the boiling water for a couple of minutes. Then they should be strained and put in ice cold water. And then remove from the ice cold water after a few minutes. So this is blanched carrots. The color remains and it is tasty to eat also. We also have chaat masalas, pepper powder and black salt for seasoning. I have harvested the microgreens and these will go for garnishing and these will go into the salad. So this is the way we are going to prepare the salad. Sprouted mung, tomatoes, cucumber, capsicum, onion, carrots, blanched. Apricots to add sweetness. Pomegranate seeds can also be used. Ginger to taste. Green chili to taste. Coriander leaves. And our microgreens. We'll add little seasoning to this. Mix it well. And it can be served with a toast, or a toast can be cut into pieces like croutons, which has got no oil. So your healthy, nutritious, colorful salad is ready. We will garnish it with microgreens and you can add croutons if you wish to. Add some carbohydrate to your food.